Ex-Vetus Jupiter Island resident Tiger Woods released a statement yesterday announcing he has undergone his fifth back surgery. What was not included in that statement is when he might return. Palm Beach County golf fans hope it's the Honda Classic. Of course, that will depend on two things: how the 15-time major champion is feeling with his game, and also whether or not the Honda Classic fits into his schedule moving forward. And it's now slated for mid-March, of course, 3 weeks before the Masters. Following a spinal fusion in 2017, his latest procedure was a microdiscectomy procedure to relieve lower back pain, the fourth time he's had this procedure. Local neurosurgeon Dr. Lloyd Zucker says his rehab and how his body reacts will determine when and how often he can play moving forward.
How many days can he do 18 holes in a row? And we're only going to know that when he's really out there. Could he do 18 holes in a row 4 days, but not do 10 tournaments a year? There's a lot of ways that he can orchestrate his body. Obviously, he has to pay attention to what his body is telling him.
As mentioned, the Honda Classic is now in mid-March. It's the 15th through 21st.